You're going to shine.
Hi, my name is Patricia, and I'm an English teacher from Santos. I work at two different schools right now. And we were discussing in our group ways that teachers can develop their skills better. And one way that we figured that is very helpful to young learner teachers is to use drama skills in order to avoid using language one in the classroom. So emphasizing your gestures and your facial expressions and the tone of your voice to tell a story, or to use gestures to talk about objects, that really helps children understand the new vocabulary and the story being told, and you don't need to use L1 in the classroom.